You should be safe here for now. Stay here and keep out of sight.
Any chance I could get an exclusive? Care to tell Gotham what's going on with your face?
No. Stay there and be quiet.
Now, that's no way to talk to the nice reporter, Lady Bats!
What do you want?
Who are you talking to?
Now, see what you've done. The poor woman's all confused. Hardly surprising, I suppose. I mean, she's just been in a terrible accident.
That you caused.
How dare you! I've never been so... Oh, what the hell? Yes, okay. It was me. I just needed a little time to guarantee that Harley got back to me with my delicious cure. And if you're a good boy, I may even save a little for you. It's unlikely, I know, but I'm really your last hope now, aren't I?
Well, Gotham, it appears I'm safe. For now. I've just been rescued by Batman. He saved me from what felt like certain death at the hands of snipers, all working for the Joker. How did the Joker's crew get their hands on sniper rifles in a maximum security prison? That, Gotham, is a question I intend to put to Professor Strange if I ever get out of here. I have to say that I have been shocked at the conditions on the ground in this so-called prison facility. So far tonight, I have witnessed armed gang members running wild, murder and mutilation on the streets, and a complete lack of authority. We were told that Arkham City is good for Gotham. If that's true, maybe that good comes at a price we shouldn't have to pay. This is Vicki Vale, talking to you live, and hoping she'll stay that way, in Arkham City.
Hello, Batman. Do you recognize my voice?
Victor Zsasz.
In the flesh! I'm so happy you remember me. I'll never forget you. I've got a special game planned, Batman. A game just for you. Ring, ring.
Camera malfunction in Sector 3. Lost a camera in Sector 3.
is one hot piece. She could do whatever she wants to me. See me complaining.
No one's gonna be able to get close without us seeing. You could use these sniper rifles to kill ants from up here.
We were lucky to get them. I heard Batman stop the guys Joker sent down to get the last shipment.
Tell me about it. Joker sounded pissed.
She wants Batman dead. Let's not disappoint him.
Yeah, if I see the Bat, he's mine.
furnace is generating too much heat. I need to find another way in.
Oracle, find me a route into the steel mill.
Let's see. I'm assuming you want the most dangerous route possible.
Why change things now?
Well, you're in luck. The only way in is via the heat exchanges, to the south of the building. I'll mark it on your map.
About now.
Really?
Yeah, Freeze must be pretty pissed, right? I mean, Joker stole his wife, threatened to pull the plug? No way was Freeze gonna forget that.
How the hell do you know that?
Joker had me drag Freeze's lady to a van. No idea where she ended up.
Did you see what she looked like? Is she hot?
She's in a block of ice.
If you thawed her out, would she be hot?
Way I understand it, if she thaws out, she's dead. But to answer your question, yeah, she's kind of good looking in a near-dead, frozen sort of way, I guess.
Nice.
What's wrong with you?
There ain't nothing wrong with me. I've just been stuck in this place so long that if a half-attractive piece of skirt comes my way, I'm not bothered if she's a little cold. Know what I mean?
No, I don't know what you mean.
Yeah, whatever.
Camera down in Sector 4.
Batman.
You guys are like family to me. And you know how much pain I went through killing my family.
No way is Batman getting away. Joker wants him, I'll find him.
Is this crate really full of Titan?
Yeah, I heard the Joker sent a bunch of it off the island before sticking the rest of it in himself.
Anyone else who wants a patient, come and see me.
It's not toxic, is it? Or radioactive or whatever? You saw what it did to the Joker.
I don't think so. Nah, can't be. We just do what we're told and guard it for the man in charge.
Who the hell is stupid enough to take...
Is that the sound of one of your faces hitting something hard? I hope so.
Cover
the door!
No good. He won't wake up. wrong? Are you too scared to show yourself?
It came from over here, I'm sure of it!
Here you are, Bat! Get over here!
I found Batman!
Do everything myself around here. All I asked was that you stop the stupid Batman. I managed to get a syringe of my blood in his neck, for God's sakes, and I'm half dead. What's your excuse?
Whatever. You know anything about Protocol 10? Sounds scary.
Yeah, I was on the phone with Professor Strange yesterday, and he told me what it is.
Really? What is it?
You're as stupid as you look.
The freaking man!
Now that all the Titan containers are destroyed, I should go back to Bane and see how he's doing.
I just heard from my dad. He's been summoned to City Hall. Strange is requesting that Emergency Protocol 10 is activated.
Does Gordon know what Protocol 10 is?
Just that it's the worst-case security measure. Strange told the High Council he had failed to stem the use of illegal weapons within the prison.
Weapons he provided. This was his plan all along.
It certainly looks that way. He made it sound like the inmates were planning a mass escape and attack on Gotham. I'll keep you posted.
Joker just now.
Yeah, he looked okay, didn't he?
Yeah, how the hell did that happen? I saw him yesterday and he looked like poison crap. Today? All good.
So did he find the cure or what?
Don't know. Last thing I heard was the doctors couldn't save me. Quinn even had me torture some lady doctor to find a cure.
What did she say?
Right up to the moment she died, she was still saying there was no cure. After that,
well, who cares? He's back. The Joker's back.
With a quick update on what's going down here in Arkham City. As you can see, I'm looking much better. In fact, I think I'm looking better than ever. Oh, I can hear you all now. How did this happen? Can I get me some of that crazy cure? I want answers, dammit, now! Well, here's the thing. Answers don't give you everlasting satisfaction. Sometimes you need to brace yourself for disappointment. Now think about it. Imagine your favorite TV show. You've been through it all. The ups, the downs, the crazy coincidences, and then bang! they tell you what it's all about. Would you be happy? Does it make sense? How come it all ended in a church? You guys just need to know one simple thing. I'm back. Back for good. Now arm yourselves, boys. We've got a prison break to plan. No hostages. No surrender. I know, it sounds like suicide, but listen. Whatever happens, I'll be right behind you.
Let me explain to you what's going on. The Joker is winning. You and your boss are losing. Now, we want the Joker to keep winning. So you're gonna tell us everything we need to know about Two-Face. It's the Bat!
I've hacked into the council CCTV. The council members are coming back. They don't look happy. They're telling Strange that they're disappointed in him, that they never believed Protocol 10 would need to be activated.
But they gave him permission, didn't they?
Good evening. Protocol 10 will commence in 30 minutes. You all have specific orders for this situation. Follow them.
Do you still need an answer? Bruce, I don't like this. Be careful.
worry. I'm keeping the steel.
It's all right. You're safe.
You're lucky. I could have killed you with this thing.
Believe me, Doctor. When someone takes a swing at me with a pipe, they don't get the chance to apologize. What's been happening?
I did what you said. I stayed out of sight and kept an eye on what they were up to. They've been placing things on the floor in the next room. I don't know what they are.
Sounds like Joker's trying to stop me with mines.
Will it work?
Do I look worried?
Worried? No. Sick? Very. You look terrible.
Don't worry about me. Get back to wherever you've been hiding. I'll deal with the mines.
And then she's dead, not even with yours.
That's funny, man.
And then what? Did she do it?
Of course she did.
That thug's armed with proximity mines.
Joker's back. Thank God, man. I mean, who the hell wants Harley in charge? Between you and me, she's nuttier than he is.
Oh, Mr. J, please hurt me some more.
Okay, my dear. Why don't you go and fight Batman while I make a daring escape?
You guys better hope she didn't hear that. Enough screwing around. Get these mines spread out.
You guys are like family to me. And you know how much pain I went through killing my family.
I guess Joker's feeling better. Good.
Arkham City is ours.
Boss wants this place kept safe. No problem.
Boom! One man down. It's looking like a rerun of last time.
I'll cover the door!
What?
I'll cover this way! Stay calm! Together and find him. We lose it, that Wesker's dead. Understand?
Stay calm. We need to keep it together and find it. If we lose it, we're as good as...
There you are, Bat! Get over here!
He was actually telling the truth.
Here's the plan. Spread out, find the son of a bitch. Got it?
Joker. Oh, God. Everyone, get your asses over here now! Hey, wake up, man. Come on, wake up!
Huh?
Well, that was terribly disappointing, wasn't it? Still, look on the bright side. I'm feeling much better. How about you?
Protocol 10 will commence in 20 minutes.
Mine must be faulty. Batman's mother.
Well, go on then. I don't care. I'm not telling you nothing. I'm not even going to tell you about the crap Joker took from Freezin' locked up in the boiler room. Don't you dare! What? Did you have fun beating up a defenseless girl? What are you? If you don't stop doing that, I'm gonna tell Mr. J, and he's gonna... Don't you dare!
Where is it?
Manners cost nothing, Batman. A please wouldn't go amiss. I mean, if you wanted to be cured so badly, you only had to ask. It looks like I need to teach you some respect.
There's nothing you can teach me, Joker.
Oh, come on. There's always something to learn. Let's start with getting your ass kicked 101. Seconds out. Just you and me.
Take any more! You win! You beat me!
Hang on! Did I say me? I meant me and these guys.
Not like he couldn't use
it. You're gonna die here.
Hold still while I pound your face into the dirt.
We'll make sure this hurts you, Batman.
You're not going to reach the Joker. I will stop you.
You're gonna die tonight, Batman.
I have planned. You just die.
We're gonna hurt you, Bat.
You remember Mr. Abramovich, right? Don't worry, Batman. He's mostly armored.
Hold still while I pound your face into the dirt.
Dirt.
You're not going to reach the Joker.
Any last requests? How about a joke?
How about a trade? Let him go. Take me in his place.
I'll handle the jokes around here.
Talia, what are you doing?
I represent the great Ra's al Ghul, head of the demon, master of the League of Assassins.
Well, bully for you.
Free Batman. And we will give you the secret of immortality.
Don't do it, Talia. He'll be unstoppable.
What? You mean she's telling the truth? Immortal?
Do we have a deal?
No!
Oh, shut up! After you, my dear.
We offered you this chance, Batman. Now follow your heart.
Are we not done yet, Ivy? I told you that thing with the flowers wasn't my fault. You know it, I know it.
You should have watered them. You said you would water them. Now there's only one left, and Strange has it, sealed in his vault.
Well, in that case, I think we can strike a deal. I need a way into his vault, and I think you're just the girl to help. If you get me in there, I'll get your plant. Deal?
I should kill you.
Fine! No kiss? I'm kind of disappointed.
Out! Now!